Granada Distance and Sprints race. This is the boys 400 heat number one. This is Amador Valley's Jonas Emig and Soham Belgal in lanes 3 and 4. Both guys ran the mile earlier today, about 6 minutes.
This is heat one of the boys 400 meters.
Outside lane is well out in front.
And this heat we have
and right now it's Soham running in second.
Skyline,
and I don't have to think about any staggers. He's pretty clearly in second place. But our leader is way out here. Either running a huge PR or it's in the wrong heat.
Heat one of
Soham looking strong.
And it looks like Joshua Game from Corey Lane.
Soham and Jonas are running 2-3 right now. The leader is done already.
That is Soham Ballball for
Amador. And Jonas is going to pass Soham. Both around 71 seconds.
Please make your way over to the white tent.